Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. At this time, na lang ko'y gusto nga i-share sa inyo ha. Like kining gisend ni Pastor Ed sa United Prayer for Iligan. So, itong Sugdan. So gusto lang na kong ibasahon sa inyo ha. Kay nindot kayo siya guys, no? Kung kinsa po ang gusto magpa-send ani, just PM me. Ngayon pa dire. We do not fight God. Ko kayo sa kayo tulo ka. Take time and read. And stop and pray. Who laughs at God? Grabe. Kinsa daw ang nagakatawa sa Ginoo? By Jean, si John Lennon, usa ka singer, nag-ingon, a few years ago, during an interview with an American magazine, he said, Christianity will end. It will disappear. I don't have to argue. I'm sure. Jesus was all right, but his subjects were too simple, and we are better known today than he is. Gisulat niya ni atong 1966. Then Lennon, after saying that the Beatles are more famous than Jesus Christ, was shot. Awa. Tancredo Neves, president of Brazil, during the presidential campaign, he said that if he receives 500,000 votes from his party, not even God could remove him from the presidency. Sure, he got the votes, but he got sick the day before he was president. Then he said he died. Case composer, singer, and Brazilian bisexual poet during a program in Canesio, Rio de Janeiro. While smoking his cigarette, he spilled some smoke in the air and said, God is for you. He died at age 32 from lung cancer in a horrible way. Manufacturer Titanic. After the Titanic was built, a reporter asked, how sure are you that the Titanic will be? In an ironic tone, he said, not even God can sink it. The result? I think you all know what happened to the Titanic. Marilyn Monroe, actress. She was visited by Billy Graham during one of his shows. The man of God told him that the Spirit of God had sent him to preach his word. When she heard what the preacher was going to say, she said, I don't need your Jesus. A week later, she was found dead in her apartment. Bon Scott Singer, former singer of AC/DC, in one of his songs from 1979, he sang, don't stop, I'll go down to the end on the freeway to hell. On February 19, 1980, Bon Scott was found dead, suffocated by his own vomiting. Campinas, in 2005, in Campinas, Brazil, a group of drunk friends went to take a friend. The mother accompanied her to the car and was so worried about the drunkenness of her friends that she told her daughter to hold her hand that Jesus was already in the car. My daughter, go with God and protect yourself. She replied, only if God is in the trunk, because there is no room in it. It is already full. Several hours later, the news came and said they had a fatal accident. Everyone was tied. The car could not be recognized, but surprisingly, the trunk was intact. Police say there is no way the trunk remained in this state. And to their surprise, inside the luggage compartment was an egg box, and none had been broken. Christine Heveth, Jamaican journalist and artist, says that the Bible, the Word of God, is the worst book ever written. In June 2006, she was found burned in her vehicle. Many people have forgotten that there is no other name that has been given as much authority as the name of Jesus. Many have died, but only Jesus died and rose, and He is still alive. Jesus, repeat this prayer and invite God to have a place in your heart and in your life. Lord, I love you and I need you. Come to my heart and bless me. Bless my family, my home, my friends, patients with COVID-19. In the name of Jesus, amen. In God, is God a priority in your life? God saw your struggles. God says it is nearing the end. God says it's over soon. A blessing comes to you if you have faith in God. Copied and pasted. Thank you for sending this, Pastor Ed, in our united prayer for Iligan. Have a blessed day ahead.